cutting the roof off only doubles down on the perception that it's not a real sports car, and in the case of the 2017 Chevrolet Camaro ZL1 convertible, that couldn't be any more wrong than dismissing the Camaro out of hand in the first place. Beyond the obvious, not much extra goes into building a drop-top ZL1. That's not because Chevy phoned it in, but rather the exact opposite. Chief engineer Al Oppenheiser says the sixth-generation Camaro was designed from the top down, that is, the latest Camaro was designed as a 650-horsepower monster first, and then it was tamed down to a four-cylinder. Likewise, the Camaro convertible was designed to handle a supercharged V8 and was then whittled down to a V6 airport rental for Los Angeles. As such, every convertible gets the same underbody bracing, and no special reinforcement was needed for the ZL1 convertible. Thus, like other convertible Camaros, Chevy estimates it'll weigh just 200 pounds more than a coupe, which would put it at just under 4,150 pounds.